Okay, we're going to try to record how to capture an image with fog and go from there. So the first thing we'll do is we'll come over to our images and we'll create a new location to store our image. So I'm going to say create new image. I'm going to call this one Superman or whatever you want to call it. I'm going to, this is going to be a Linux system. And I'm going to make sure that it is not resizable. For some reason, resizing doesn't work with our QEMU instances, our virtual machines that we're using. We could capture everything. We could capture one partition, but we're just going to leave it everything. I'm going to say add create image. Awesome. Then the first thing we need to do after we've got everything else set up correctly is I'm going to boot a virtual machine, net boot it, and see if I can connect to it. Okay, so should Pixie boot. First thing we need to do is, you have to hurry and arrow down, is we'll do a quick registration and inventory, and we'll let that go. It just takes a minute for it to register on the farm there, or register within fog, and we'll just give that a second. Gathering all this information, and it says it's done. So after we do that, we will come back now to hosts, lists all our hosts. If you checked there, that MAC address ended with 17. So I'm looking at this one that's 17. Go ahead and click on it. My host image for this is going to be Superman, the one I just created, and that's pretty much we all have to edit there. So we'll say update, and then we will click on basic tasks, and we're going to capture this image, and we'll just schedule it as an instant task. Then I will come back here and turn it back on. And reconnect to it. And hopefully, if we've done it correctly, it should start capturing the image. And then after it's done capturing the image, it will turn off, and then we should be able to go see it in our fog inventory. Wait for a second here. There it's looks like it's, and you can see that the blocks are starting to go, and you can watch the progress.